does something for me that I can't describe. I just can't describe it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, what it does. I feel safe.
Thank you.
I feel secure. I feel like my father just put me to bed and brought the cover up around my neck and said, son, it'll be all right. I feel like the lamp is lighted in the house. It's warm because I know the Rock of Ages. Praise God. And tomorrow will not be tonight. And I'm praying every service we have that the Holy Spirit leads us. And it winds itself in victory. It winds itself in power. And we leave here victorious. I'm going to say to you tonight, I'm not going to give one of these, will you come, will you come, will you come? But if there's anyone that you don't want to go home tonight without one of the elders just puts his hand upon you and says, in the name of Jesus, give them strength and go out of this place with victory. Or if you came here tonight with a particular need, or you're just a brother or a sister with truth in your heart, the knowledge of the Word of God, the knowledge of the church, the knowledge of the body of Christ, but you just want to feel strength from one another. We're gonna just wait on the Lord right here, and we don't have to sing that. Sister Marlo will be maybe led of the Lord. There may be someone in the orchestra have a tune to play or a melody to play. Or Sister Marlo be led of the Lord with a. We don't have to sing Rock of Ages again. Just be led of the Lord. But I know this. I know God is going to give us a heart transformation. I know he's going to change everything from the battle cry of the church to the ministry of the church, to participation in the church, to inclusion in the church, not the exclusion, the inclusion. He's going to change that. Because this is his body, his family. This is part of the body of Christ. I didn't call myself to it, he did. You didn't call yourself to it, he did. And the truths that's in us, that we consider truths that others don't possess, we're going to give them out. They're going to receive them in the last days. But there's a season. There's a season for God to take us from the negative to the positive. Let us know how great our God is. Praise the name of the Lord.
Praise our God.
So right now, you meditate. You meditate and say, Lord, if I need this, Brother Marlowe said, the church is tucking the blanket under me. My Heavenly Father cares for me. He loves me. Okay, that's all. Just wait on the Lord. We're going to wait on the Lord. Because there's nothing greater than a great victorious altar service with Christ after the word has been ministered. And there's nothing greater than a miracle. You say, do I need a miracle? You need a miracle.
Absolutely.
And you need to come for prayer if there's one negative shadow in your life this morning. If your mentality after that message is not lifted higher than it's ever been, where the eagles are soaring, you need to come. And leave here with a power. So I'll tell you this right now. There won't be one man of God lay his hands on you tonight that you will not react with a Holy Ghost. And you leave with that power in your life. Amen.